to opäť aj pri ďalšom GTA 5 chcem vás privítať, neviem čo to rozprávam. Dlhodobu som nenatáčal, takže trošku mi toho šebe rozprávať. Minule bol Dead Space semi, alebo niečo takéto. A je tu opäť GTA 5, part 18, what the fuck. Zlodil som sa. A to... Ja som si povedal, že... Natočím si nejaké to GTA 5. Ne, som tu a ideme točiť. No minule sme skončili pri misii, kde sme zostrojali lietadlo alebo niečo také. Po dole a to bola misia. I fall the... To bolo toto. A ideme na Minor Turbulence. Tak sa to bola misia. Videli ste. Mám tu bordel, ty kokos. Už polka prahne za nami. Tak to rýchlo beží. Do pierdole. Celé prahne, už polka prahne ne celé. Polka prahne, ne Franklin. Polka prahne, ja som neurobil za tie prahne vôbec, ale už vôbec nič. Som hrdný na seba. Ok, máme tu Franklina. Pojem tiško.
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Hey. I had to kinda lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find it.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
A business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened, and that, you know, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. I might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honor.
What the fuck?
Misty, you are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's...
Oh. Aha. Tak som preskočil kasu.
The weapons are coming in by air.
Nič.
We've got a plane over the
air. U mňa si už na to zvykli. Už asi tretí pár toto som spravil. A neviem prečo. Ja sa na to zabudnem, že keď cuknem myškou. Tak,
what are you going to do?
We're not going to.
Mimochodom, mám nové pesničky tu, radio.
Vtedy
som tam mal staré a také sračky, teraz to mám dobre.
Okay. Well,
iba také som nejaké našiel
pár.
Osem,
neviem. That was bullshit.
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I got it. I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man?
Non perdone, Tommy.
We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing.
Uh-huh.
Where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards, merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast.
Vystupím ja. Dobre, vystupím. Poď. Dáme si nejaké tu parádne auto. Ešte tobe tu mám ten mod, Native Trainer, takže. V pohode. Oh, ne elektro. Ja chcú T20. Sadaj, Ron. wrong. Okay, tu mám. Tak jdeme bez Rona, no. Woohoo! No to kam. What the hell? Ale však on tam nebol. On tam nebol. Nari. Stalo sa. Ať mám tie 20. Nemám tie 20. Ali. Tak sa idem ešte raz. A dobre som sa tam rozbil. Get in the plane.
What you gonna do with a plane? Well, surely we got
it. We ain't gonna take Meriwether on the ground. They're a private army, Ron.
I know what they are. I've been compiling a dossier since the Port of LS heist, knowing you'd want to come back.
So, tell me, if you're informed, why you think we could take them on the ground? You suicidal, huh? I mean, how do you cope without me?
Well, honestly, not that well. You remember before we met?
Oh, only too keenly. Straight-edge divorcee hiding from the world. You could barely light your own crank pipe.
I didn't want to. I mean, I was naturally suspicious of amphetamines. Only after your persuasion, forceful persuasion, did I see the power as an aid for concentration and deep thought.
If I hadn't moved next door,
I'd have likely put a gun in my mouth. It ain't pretty, but it's true.
Are you at that law?
Just the plane I need to take on a heavily armed, tax-funded militia.
Dneska uvidíme, koľko mi si ešte nemám, aby som si dal dve. Faj tu tu... Oooo, ja viem, čo je to za misiu! Oooo, toto je mega misia. Čo to je, neviem. Faj tie. Prst, perdón. Mne sa mega strašne páčilo lietadlo, lebo chod pedal, tak to je parádny pocit, tak si vybavujete. Už hovú. Oho, mám aj tie dnešku. Na čo musel ju rozprávať tu toto? Tycha, tá pesnička rozbehla, oni začal ju rozprávať. To je dole. A tam je! Tam je to letadlo!
Koľko
je vlastne hodín?
Dole,
dole, dole, dole! Dva na 40. A ja som asi tak hodinu hore. Úplne si to zabudol hrať. Teraz po tej kratšej pauze sa budem snažiť čo najčastejšie vydávať videa, takže uvidíme, ako mi to podarí samozrejme. To by som aspoň jedno video za deň, alebo aspoň jedno video za dve dny, ale... Nesľubujem nič, pretože poznáme sa. Ale no. Uá! Pazar! Kde to bolo? Dobre, poď ďalší moc. Tak ho mám dohnať, ako ono ide. Vojenské herbasy. Ježiš, to furt mám letět tak nízko. Pozor, auta.
Dobré. Ronnie, old boy, I never thought I'd say this, let alone think it, but it's good to be working together again.
I can't tell you what a pleasure it is to have you back. We're a good team.
Every team needs a leader. A leader and a mindless follower, too.
Just quiet down.
You've got to defend, man. Military will be all over you.
You want me to put my nose into the dirt?
No, uletíme na nejaký mestečkom. What the fuck? Neviem prečo, ale stále keď sa nudím, tak si zapnem GTA, len tak si jazdím napríklad s motorkou alebo s autom. Wow, to jak nízko letí, kamo. To letadlo mi driftovalo, super. No a keď... A však ja nemôžem ísť nízko, tam sú... Chuje. No a keď stále ide napríklad motorko, tak tá hra mi začne sekať, ale neviem prečo.
You got bad information, brother. I'm fine.
Tak ja ho nemôžem... To je aké reálne. Ja mám taký malý shit. Oni majú cargo plane, čo ide 500 miliónov kilometrov za hodinu. A aj tak sú rýchlejší. No a toto mám asi jak podletieť. Tady. Ja som nejakého... Šuina, čo túto misiu robil a on to aj cez ten tunel prešiel. Čiže, sa vedie tam niečo, ne? Ne, ne od znova, ne! Ne! OK, dobre, tu sme, dobre, to není ďaleko. Není ďaleko, to je dosť silný slovo, ale...
I'm plenty low enough, Ron. I can be myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
They'll start monitoring you at that altitude.
Altitude corrected.
Descend, Trevor. This is meant to be a restricted airspace.
You want me to put my nose into the dirt?
How could I present this pride?
You got a job, man. They're on their screens.
I'm in control of this.
Whoa. Zase som išiel driftom, toto je letadlo na drift. Vítame letadlo. Veľmi riskujem. Dobre, a teraz poď hore. Kamo.
Come in, light air aircraft. Identify yourself and state your intent.
This is Captain T in a 1989 crop duster. Just enjoying the beautiful San Andreas weather.
Unidentified aircraft. Divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
Really? Shoot me down? Well, that seems a little extreme, doesn't it?
Jak ho môžem dopeniť? Ja mám jednu vrtulku malú, ale má tam...
My fate's in your hands.
We are clear to engage!
Fly inside here! Ten mega. Komu to ty čo po ňu strieľať? On ještě stíhne tu střelit. Nesť ho. Na čo skakal vytvoľa? Bez padaku, bez všetkého. Ja by som akože zostal dnu asi, ale... Dobre, teraz ja... Trevor... Oh, a ja nemám vesku, nič. Nemám. A mám parádny úlomek. Poradu. Ne, toto je dobré, jak auto vyvetáva aj vonku. Mne sa spodarí, že ma auto to trafilo a tak to spadlo. Ne? To treba, aby som sa zostal taký úzke strieľať asi. Schovaj sa! Čím sa schovávaš, ak som dal to trebo? Čím sa schováva? Neviem. Prosím, a znútra idem. Prosím, nechcem už vetať. Kámo, ou, tak ty si to pôd dostal. Ešte jak po ním preč po to auto? Tak. Prosím sa mi môžeš. Aha, to je kve. Tak najprve to musí ti podle. Výborne. Neviem, že niečo, čo si niečo je, o, ale... Assault shotgun... Dám si assault. To je rýchle, to je silné, to je proste ideálne zbraň. Kamo...
Hej.
A ideme ujetať, kamo. Poďme si radio.
There has been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field.
Papa, papa.
Changing frequency, over. Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
We're here, team.
Fly above them! Alright!
Comply immediately!
Maybe I'll give you 10% of what's in the hole, and we're all happy!
Táto misia sa Trevor ide podariť, že tu letá to čo spadne. Kamo, ja ho trafím, hej? Však spadni! Čo? Prečo je spadol? Dostal, musím sa vyhýbať, aby to mne nestrieľali. Weapons free? Na to, až ne. Kam. A ja hore kopcom. Ne! Ahoj. Je tam letí, jen nabúra do hory. Ne, či sa skrúti do vody. No, skrúti sa do vody, ne. Počkaj, nechce vidieť. Ne, skrúti sa do vody. Jop. Ty kokos, to bol výbor. Oh, what the hell. Dobre, už tá. Dobre. Tento film je jeho, ja neviem, parkouristovi. Jaký backflip more na hlavu. Víš, koľko natáčame? To je, dali sme to. No, dáme si ešte jednu misiu. Uvidíme, aká to bude. Papa. No. Mimochodom, to ten piatok neboli piatočné hry, lebo neboli tam napísané, tak som ich netočil. Lebo sa mi nechcel vyberať po svojim hry. Tak. Napíšte tam, aké hry by ste chceli. Vážne, lebo to je dosť špatné, no. Že to sa poje fatálne. OK. Ideme na ďalšiu misiu. No. Monkey business. Paletto score setup. To bude setup. Neviem, čo to bude, ale setup.
Oh.
What the?
Nice place you got here.
Oh yeah, it's easy to mock, isn't it, huh? Cheap and fucking easy. But this here is my place, and my work paid for my place.
All right, relax. I was just being sarcastic.
Yeah, well, don't be, all right? Because the world doesn't need any more sarcasm. It's the blight of the age.
Yeah, I get the point.
You don't get the point. You're like every other asshole. You made a bit of money, and you became a turd.
Yeah, news for you. I was always a turd.
No! You weren't, man. You were something. But now, man, you know, you're like this place. You're a shell.
Go fuck yourself. Are you some kind of pure morally justifiable asshole? What, because you're totally psychotic, somehow it's okay?
I'm honest, all right? You're the hypocrite.
Oh, yeah, you're a fucking hero. So far above it all.
Oh yeah, well I'm not above ripping open your fucking chest to see what's replaced your heart.
Rip it open. See what's there, baby, because I'm ready.
Hello? Oh, ladies, what's up?
Fuck off.
Listen. I'm sorry, but we've got a problem. Government funding thing. We need you to investigate a research lab upstate.
It's about terrorism, the big one, nerve gas, biological terror.
Thank God I don't pay tax.
Listen, you'll need some fairly standard gear. Boat, tandem rotor heavy lift helicopter, truck, weapons. You'll have to source all of that. Chopper alone will set you back a couple of mil.
Oh, no worries there. Trevor here, he just came into a lot of money.
Is that sarcasm?
Oh, you're fucking A right at sarcasm. You fuck. A few weeks ago, I was happily retired, sulking by my swimming pool. My psychotic best friend shows up out of nowhere to torture me over mistakes I made, honest mistakes I made over a decade ago. We, our little posse, are flat fucking broke. But hey, let's go out and spend $2 million on a tandem rotor fucking chopper so I can go steal nerve gas from fucking terrorists. Forgive me, you ignorant fuck. But sarcasm is all I fucking got. Sarcasm! And a room full of you cunts!
Yes! Woo! Welcome back, man! It is the old you!
Yeah. Well, we gotta go. It's been great, but Dave here's got a Pilates class. Now...
What the fuck?
Remember, ladies, you keep us way out of this thing. Bye-bye.
Ah, Jesus fucking Christ. All right, I'll give Lester a fucking call. He said he knew about something.
Now you tell him that we're driving towards Polito Bay. Come on, you're driving us up to the
okay,
bay.
Get him out. Get into your car, bitch. Watch. Dude. Už to opravil? Co tam hrálo? Dobré, já už jsem myslel na jednu pesničku, ale... To. Nečakám na trvoje. Chcem dať čo iné.
What now?
We got a funding problem, so we need a job. Before the... All right, Lester's meeting us there. Don't start.
I won't. No way. Good call. If you're taking down a bank for a few million, first thing you do is call the hospital, tell them to get you a guy in a wheelchair.
Oh, this AC bank, you gonna be carrying that kind of change?
Local law enforcement extort money from all the weed farms, whorehouses, meth kitchens in the area. They keep their cash in safe deposit boxes. Then there's all the normal small town payroll stuff.
We should do well.
You know, I've been thinking about you, Trevor. Your lifestyle.
Oh, have you? Really?
Yes, I have. People always try to label you. You know? Maniac, psycho,
friend, industry leader.
In some ways you defy categorization. But then, what? Think about it. Where you live.
Sandy Shores, you precious ass. I'm sorry there ain't a place nearby for you to get your colonics.
Right, but why are you out here?
It's off the grid.
It's
somewhere real and authentic. This is America! And real people ain't been priced out yet.
Yeah, but what if it gets gentrified?
Then I'll fucking move.
Okay. What about the way you dress?
What about it? I don't give a shit what I wear.
No. If you don't give a shit, you wear clean clothes that fit. So yours are all a little out there, a little wacky.
Whatever's in the shop is what I get. Jesus, what is this?
It's not an absence of taste, T. It's the opposite of taste.
You should be a stylist.
Potokari.
And there's the tattoos, the hair, the weird music, the funny toys.
Bring the heat into town. Little miscalculation there.
Oh,
tá... Vyzerá z toho, že taká srnka ležela na cestě. To ještě na Xboxe. Z 65 jsem hrál. Počkej, mě zrazí už. Ty kokos, ty boje, jak je dobré. No a... No to auto, jak bylo? No, ono išlo plné rychlosti. A tam ležela ta srnka. A o tu srnku se to auto tak rozbilo, jak... Toto píše, to bylo... To tak dobré vyzeralo. Také stalta robilo, toto keď som naral, to bol najlepší crash, aký som kedy živote videl. GTA 5. Jedna srnka, čo už na nový. Fuck the police! Chytím vietor a idem obehovať. Tak, my house. A kde je tamto kuchyčka, čo som tam dal? Neviem, načítaj alebo čo? No hovorím, cez toto mesto, ak idem, no tak tu mi to začne fatálne sekať. Neviem prečo. Len jedno FPS pro sekundu. Fuck. Už tam daj kto ide. No pridaj ti shit. Zadrifu tam. To bol najlepší drift v histórii driftovania. No odpúšťam to auto. Mám. No. Brzy no, prejde kolesa. Chcem driftovať, zadne idú ďalej.
Alright, how long does it take us to get out here from LS? Come on, man, knock it off.
What?
I'm gonna break your fucking fingers, you don't knock that shit off.
Well, please, all right? You'd alleviate the boredom.
Ah, finally.
Oh. Autobus on the way.
Hey.
I need to West, huh? One piece.
Paradise. Come on, car's this way.
Dry out here.
Don't worry, brother.
That's it, no.
Mark will take care of all your moisturizing needs. Oh.
Jaké úplne rozbité auto. Ideme do banky.
Okay, let's take a look at this bank.
Yep.
I will go to the front of the bank, clock the entrance. If the paperwork's correct, the alarm will be a relic. We should be in and out before the local PD knows what's happening.
No, úplne seka. No, dobre. To zase začalo.
That's dog the entrance to the bank. Nothing special. Take us around back.
Okay.
Hey! Whoa!
Please. There's an empty lot behind. No one should pay attention to us back there.
I like it. The place is
like
remote.
It.
It's got the right amount of foot traffic.
Tady mi paní vykradnu banku. Je dobré.
It's not ideal. It's gonna cost more to break that system than the score is gonna pay.
We're gonna have to find a new score.
No. This is the score. What are our options? It's a dumb idea, but we could trigger the alarm. See what kind of response they throw out.
That is a dumb idea.
Hey, you heard the man, all right? Shoot the sucker.
Zase mi padlo FPSK, ale to už asi na miesto na disku. No ja sa pohľadím, či mám ešte miesto na disku a sa ohlasním. No, ako som povedal, nemám miesto na disku, takže už je to opravené. No a my máme ísť šutnúť alarm. A aj tak mi tá hra seká výborne. My PC to zvláda perfektne. Dobre, ideme bližšie. Sprintuj. Výborné. Keď budem robiť túto misiu, to bude utrpenie pre mňa. No a kde je Avan? To je toto. Osvetlý. Jop. Watch from the gate.
Playing cool, Mikey.
Aha, my teraz čakáme, že za jakú... A za jakú... What the fuck? Za jakú dobu? Alebo za jaký čas tu prídu tu policajti? Či, že koľko máme času na vykradnutie tej banky? A zistíme, že tu bude asi to... 15.
They've dispatched four cars in 60 seconds and more on standby, and it isn't even 30 Victor shots fired. Oh, this is a real headache.
Who cut the ass? You gonna let him motor
pee? We got on the clock. 40 seconds.
This is Toledo Security. Any updates on the code 30, Adam? Backup ready to mobilize.
This is not normal. The response is out of proportion.
Cops in this county are dirty. The alarm just went off on their piggy bank.
This is them. What is that, a 67 second response time?
Four cars, more in the wings.
Bad cops, guarding dirty money. Fuck how many, we can take this.
Wait right here. We'll see if anything about their routine suggests a weakness.
Toledo Radio,
this is Toledo Car 3. We have a code 12, false alarm, possibly triggered intentionally.
Roger that. We're gonna set up checkpoints on the Great Ocean Highway and the Sonora Freeway. Car-to-car searches and record checks.
Checkpoints? Searches? Fuck this! I ain't getting caught because Lester needs a wheelchair.
Hey! Wheelchair or not, we're still faster than your ass!
Aha, na to tam bola ta motorka.
I'm not gonna outrun a cop, we've gotta go! We're going!
A to čo? To je Pegasi, Rufian asi. Keď to nemá ten predný kryt svetla, no tak to vyzerá krajšie. Trevor on the road. Med panor. Asi taká to mi trocha by prešla. Ale je to päť. Tu viem z mountu ja tu proste skočí a viem to prežiť tak, keď je tak, ktorých prípadov to je ako niečo čudovať. Majko je za mnou. Čo Majky? Ja budem prvý. Ja to ne, ani na to nemyslí. Ne, ako mal by. Nejde, nejde, ho dobe. Pozor! To si nech. Ochrancov rozvierať, je to do pozerať. Nevideli ste, že ten jelen prosím vbel do cesty. To bolo hrozné niečo. Pustíme jeho pamiatku. Minútou ticha. Hrajme ďal. Ty kokos, jak idem? Dobre. Trevor! Ale ja som skrémal, že tu je voda. Tak dobre som išiel, nevadí. Dáme si tu dať nejakú motorku tiež. Ať to máme, ako má byť. Ale samozrejme trošku inú si dáme. Baty. Alebo aj Ducati. Ale čak, ja tu mám viacej pesničky. Tak to sa môžem vytop speedovať. Valentino Rossi, dámy a páni, Valentino Rossi, oj, víťaz. Ja si ani nestial, nie. To je hrozné. Hondy, Dani Pedrosa, Mark Marquez, to je. To sú stratené prípady. Nestiali za nimi. Kokos! To čo bolo? To je aký trickshot? Mimochodom, ten týždeň budú v Brne MotoGP. Poďte sa povedať, je to vážne dobre. Alebo keď máte nová sport, kúkajte. Odporúčam kúknuť, dobre. Neviem, ten rok nejdeme. Tam, nejdem, neplánujem. Ale, no, neviem. Na ďalší rok, keď to vôbec bude, lebo to má byť asi posledný rok. Tak pôjdeme. Ale má sa to posielať všetko do Rakúska, kde tam majú svoje veci, ne? Motorky, KTM, motorka a Red Bull, kde je všetko rakúske. Ne? Takže tam sa asi podľa všetko presťahuje pretek. Takže je to smutné, pretože je to ďalej ako Brno. Oh, to sme dali ďalej? OK. Jakú mám prvú? Jak taký melón. No nič, tak sme to dali. To sme asi išli iba omrknúť. No nič, dámy a páni, ďakujem, že si pozreli toto video. 18. part GTA 5. Tá, why not? Try it out. OK, horúco, ja si idem do bazénu. Ak to vidím. A uvidíme sa do ďalšieho partu, čo vyjde. No, dúfam, že na ďalší deň, takže komentujte, lajkujte, zdieľajte. A čaute!